Hey, boys and girls, welcome back. Tone King here, coming at you live from the Tone Lounge. Let's get started. One of those bad boys right there. Have something special for you today, as I always do. For 30 pedals in 30 days, today we are going to look at two tube overdrive pedals, okay? We have the Tube King by Ibanez, the TK999OD. OD stands for overdrive. It's a tube overdrive pedal, okay? And then we have the Blackstar HT drive, okay? We're going to put these two pedals back to back, and let's vote and decide. You know, leave your comments below. Let the world know what you think, okay? Gear-wise, we have the Dean Deceiver, okay? Dean is sponsoring this video for 30 pedals in 30 days. Dime Amplification, they are sponsoring this video for 30 pedals in 30 days. And all the cabling by Bullet Cable, and they too are sponsoring this video for 30 pedals in 30 days. Click the link below, or links, I should say, so you could learn how to win some gear in celebration of 30 pedals in 30 days for 2011 from the aforementioned sponsors. Okay, without further ado, I'm going to zoom in. We're going to take a look at both pedals. I'm going to give you a little bit of spec real quick on both pedals. First of all, like I said, Ibanez, Blackstar, both are tube design, okay? It's interesting, if you go look at the spec, I'll answer a frequently asked question. What's the difference between a tube and a valve? Okay, and valve is typically what you would see when you're reading the way it's written on the UK side of the house, or the British side of the house, things are referred to as valves. And on the US side of the house, things are typically referred to as tubes. So if you look at Ibanez's website, it'll say tube. If you look at Blackstar's website, it'll say valve, okay? Both are tube and valve, or it's really the same thing. The Tube King runs at 100 volts. This one here runs at 300 volts, okay? 300 volt cascaded gain, 100 volt. Now, there's a couple of differentiators. This one has some added EQ controls, low, mid, high, and an input control, okay? This one has a simple tone control, okay? With that said, this one, the Blackstar, has an emulated speaker output, so you could run it directly into the board, into a board, stage or studio ready, and this one does not. So it depends on what you're shooting for. If you want tonal versatility, you have some more controls here. If you want, stage or studio versatility, this one may interest you more, okay? So we both have tubes and valves, 100 volt, 300 volt, low, mid, high presence, tone control. They both have a level and a drive, or a level and a gain. Added EQ controls, added use case versatility. With that said, let's zoom in and check them out. I'm using the Dean plugged into the Dime. Here's my clean channel.
Thank you.
All right, so boys and girls, there you have it. The Ibanez Tube King Overdrive versus the Blackstar HT Drive. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think. I'll tell you what I think. I think that this one, and you could see, I had the drive all the way on 10, so this really does end as an overdrive. This one here, even though it says overdrive, can get pretty... There's a lot more grit under the hood on the gain knob. So if you're looking for an overdrive or a hybrid, I think you get a lot of control just out of this one knob, the gain, because it gets real gritty. There's definitely more EQ control here. There's no doubt about that. And there's no doubt about that you have the speaker emulated out. So I think it really comes down to a personal preference. Both are heavy duty, both are metal, both are made by great companies, both are valves or tubes. And it really comes down to what are you looking for in a pedal and, you know, which one you thought sounded better. Anyway, boys and girls, I'll leave everyone off with one of those. Thank you for watching, and until next time, rock on. Later.